Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Watering and fertilizing after orchids stop flowering. They need a rest period before they resume flower production. Phalaenopsis and Vanda orchids don't have pseudobulbs to store water, so you should water them thoroughly when the potting mix is nearly dry to keep them from completely drying out.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.